is pretty.
Well traveled enough to keep the snakes away.
Isn't this Bear Valley? Wanna... Or is it Bear Canyon?
What about it?
Isn't that the name of this trail?
Sabino.
Well, Sabino.
There is a Bear area. Canyon. It's a little.
House up on the hill. Do you ever read young adult literature about the House of Scorpion, except they use the Spanish word for scorpion.
You read it.
Yeah. I remember Kyle recommended it because he read it. But just seeing that house and being in this area reminds me of it. Because it's this dystopian future.
Mm-hmm.
And the main character lived in a house kind of like that, set apart from everybody. I assigned it to the kid I was tutoring, so I read it with him. Wealthy person's plantation farm was that he was actually a clone, and his body was going to get harvested as for replacement parts for this wealthy old man that basically owned most of Mexico and the southwestern United States after a big war. Remember the Spanish word? Spanglish. I started to see, I thought.
I'm pretty sure that book is just House of Scorpion.
Okay. Goofy movie, we're going to see Powerline. Vaughn was asking for information, so she can put my information down as reference.
Oh, did you do a recommendation for her?
Yeah. Fine. Use Nathan.Hughes at Yahoo.
That's fine.
Through the canyon. Thank you.
just after that on the right is the full line trail.
Water, or is that just the trees?
I think it's just the trees.
No, there is a creek. Combination of trees and creek. Sounds like a waterfall, so it probably is just those trees, but there is a creek.
Yeah, the water doesn't appear to be moving.
Especially on a day as busy as today is.
Yeah, the line waiting for trolley tickets is really long when I purchase the pass.
Thank you. phone line, not power line. We're not in a Goofy movie. Brought a snack bar. Keep going up.
Pausing workout.
Yep.
Workout.
That's a lot to the program track.
Thank you. Thank you. This goes up.
Yeah, we want to go left because this goes back down, I think, closer to the entrance.
Thank you. Another beautiful shot of the canyon up here.
Hello.
Thanks, guys. Thank you.
hydrant shaped one.
Thank you.
Hi, you're welcome.
Enjoying your day?
Oh yeah.
Beautiful day in Arizona, right?
It is.
Perfect to be up here.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Your knees feeling okay?
Yeah.